Hello and welcome back to the Long Dark. We're playing Interloper mode and we're on the fourth episode of our Timberwolf Mountain spawn to bow series. We're at Trapper's Cabin. It's mid-afternoon. Just got in with a bunch of saplings and stuff and got the heavy hammer and hacksaw. Don't have a maple sapling yet, so that's the next thing. Planning to look for one on the way back to the camp office. Might take a little side trip to look for one in a weird place that not many people go to, and in Mystery Lake here. And other than that, there's some food on the fire and some other stuff, and we should basically pick up some things and eat some rabbit and head out. Between episodes, several hours after I recorded the last one, I did go determine what loot table I'm on, and allegedly I missed a heavy hammer at the signal tower. The loot table I'm on though is kind of sparsely populated. I think it might have some issues. Maybe even after the this series is done, I'm going to pop back down there and see if it's actually there or not, because I want to contribute to filling it out if I can. So, okay, so that said, I'm going to eat this now just because I don't want to carry it. The point of getting the rabbits was not the meat, it was to get the guts and hides. So we got two rabbit hides, two rabbit guts, a deer hide and guts. Waiting here. Yeah, so what else have we got in here? Also I'm at 33 kilos. Sorry, I'm not remembering all this, but let's see. I'm going to leave a little of this here. I think we already kind of did this, but that was past me, and you know, he's not very reliable, so present me is going to just double check quick and make sure nothing too goofy took place. I'm going to carry these because I may not get back here on my way back to the forge, so. Looks like we're good to go. The photo I've seen of a hammer spawn in Signal Hill shows the hammer in the shadows under the side table where the coffee spawned. And it's possible I didn't see it because that area was heavily shadowed in the lighting of the time of day when we got there, and I didn't get close enough to see, or for the cursor to highlight on it. Hoping there's a maple right down here. There sometimes is. Sometimes it's a corpse instead. If it's not here, there's a couple more places to look, but I really just hope it is, because I see a sapling down there. It looks like a birch though. Birch can one man? Oh, and it's not in addition to the corpse, or it's not instead of the corpse. It's in addition to. Interesting. These two are so close together. I just assumed they were two different things, or the same spawn point with two different items in it. So no maple. Still. I haven't gone through here much in the past, so I'm gonna go through here now just in case there's a maple spawn I don't know about tucked away in here. Might as well check this guy. Somebody else's footprints. This might be the hill I've talked about finding maple on in the Whiteberry maps, and I may have been thinking it was a different hill. This guy. I have seen a wolf down below this before, on the other side. So I'm gonna remain cognizant of that as I come up here and look. Yeah. Nothing. Also gonna run up this one and see what's up here. Definitely running too much today. Wait. It's funny, I've been literally all over Mystery Lake, and I've probably been up here before, but this is a place I come so rarely. I don't have any idea what to expect up here. That should tell you a little bit about how desperate I am to get a maple sapling right now. And hopefully in some sort of a half-convenient place that doesn't take me way out of the way and delay me a lot. Wow. I bet you there's a prepper cache up here sometimes. No idea. There might be a Yeti up here and I would have no idea. Just make sure I'm not missing anything down here. We're warm. Okay. Well, that's what's up here. Whole lot of nothing. Wolf over there on the tracks. pop into camp office and sleep for an hour to offset all this running. Actually, it's the weather's really nice. I'm just gonna keep going. I don't know for certain I'm gonna find anything up here where I'm going, but I don't get up here often, so. Is it possible there are no maples in all of Mystery Lake? Nor in Winding River? I wonder if I have any water. Ooh, yeah, plenty. So this place I'm going is the place you normally get to by climbing a rope back at the back of the lake. There's a cave up there and some deer. Jeez Louise. Definitely been running too much. Drama. Might as well check and see if there's anything in here. Nothing. Has there been a geometry change, or am I forgetting how to do this? It's been a while. Alright. Headed for high ground to see where the saplings spawn. I know there are sapling spawns up here, I just can't remember what and how often. Or where. Thank you. There are no wolves up here, by the way.
Can you eat trees?
Well, crap. Can't a guy get a maple sapling for crying out loud? Back the other way. Sleep in the camp office and I guess head for ravine. I can't remember, but I don't think there were any maples in the Winding River. I think we specifically checked for that because the bedroll was there.
Can't do much with that hand until my wrist heals up.
Don't have a weapon anyway. Gonna double check up on top of this hill. I'm pretty confident I could get maple in Forlorn, but I really would like to have something curing while I'm foraging. It's kind of the whole goal. Just to have all this stuff waiting. This is one of the easiest ropes to bypass going down that there is. I think you can even bypass it over here coming up, but I haven't done it. Oh. I was looking for the cave entrance and I'm right in front of it. Nothing in this one though. So there's a another hill over there that goes up behind that far cabin. I don't think I've ever seen any sapling spawns up there, so I'm not gonna go bother to look. I don't see any wolves. Dog tired again. Kind of committing to going this way, even though there could be wolves ahead. So it occurs to me I haven't looked in there yet. There's some sapling spawns, and I don't know if maple happened over there or not, but I'm gonna get inside and go to sleep. We'll check that on the way back to the dam. Might have gone past him, bypassing that. The only other place I know of is the far corner by the clear cut to look. Is all I can carry. Oh, shit. When you have an item selected and you're sorted by weight, it should friggin' stick to that item when you start dropping stuff. It's annoying. too much coal, too. Where am I? Roulette succeeds again. Three cans of coffee. This is a mess. Have I not been here?
I can wow. Anything.
Didn't realize I hadn't been here yet. Just came in and started throwing things around like I owned the place. I ignored you last night, Carl. I didn't know you were there.
I can make something with this. Any of this gear.
No, thank you. Mag lens, excellent. Whetstone, excellent. A bit windy outside still. Clothing needs fixed up. Yep. Any crafting to be done? I got one of those. Two of those. Lots of bandages, too many bandages. Bandages are surprisingly heavy, excuse me. Whew, a little sleepy today. I thought we came here. Oh, did we bypass it entirely? Or am I thinking of the other run? I'm thinking of the other run. We haven't done Mystery Lake at all. Alright, let's see what it's like outside. We're pretty well clothed. Jump up to the Overlook Cave. See what's going on up there. else, we can sleep inside it for an hour. Now that we've run up here.
Might have to drop some gear.
Gotta warm up a little bit, maybe quit growing. I slept because I ran up here, and I'm planning to run a lot more today. Right, overcast. Not as cold, not as windy. I'm hoping I can look down and see maple saplings waiting for me. See saplings, but I can see a route down, at least part way. So this is what's up here, if you climb up, another rope. Sapling spawn I remember down here is usually birch. And I don't see anything either way. Also, this is a very wolfy spot. running amok in here, that's good.
Cold is making my head feel big.
Wonder if there's an equivalent way out the other side. When I was in here last, went out that way. I wonder if it's possible to leave from over here by climbing a rock. Doesn't look like it. Nope, it's all overhangs. I have met a wolf coming out of here too. These choke points are super sketchy. Just buttloads of birch. Got something like, this will be a dozen birch, I think. Definitely been through here. Pretty confident I went up there and looked around, didn't see anything. Whoa, son of a bitch. Holy jump scare. Good lord. My scalp is tingling. Oh. Well, it looks like I get a free look through this place unless there's two wolves at work here. Scared the shit out of me. Now, the problem is if I lose him, now he's unknown. Jesus. I didn't think that through. So if he sees me crossing this bridge, I might have a lot of trouble. There he is. guys. Right in front of the trailer. Son of a bitch. Oh God. Come on, buddy, keep up. Come on, you can do it. Shit, I think I lost him again. Things you never thought you'd say about a wolf. I'm just gonna go straight into the ravine. So I lit the flare because I didn't know if I was gonna have to. When I realized I was cornered by the bridge there, I didn't realize, didn't know whether I was gonna be able to get back out of that corner without provoking them. And when you have a flare lit, they hesitate to attack you, and they'll stop and stand and growl at you. It's like a standoff, and you can get a chance to avoid an attack that way. Yeah. Back to this cave and warm up. More birch. Oh, actually, I'm getting warmer. I think I should, flare lasts, I'll just grab the rope and go down to the ravine and warm up down there. What a crazy, crazy game. It was really easy at the beginning. I might have to go back and figure out where I've seen a maple. Or just suck it up and find one on the way to the forge. I really like to have everything prepared ahead of time, though. Because it's like a 2 or 3 day trip to get the forging done. And it really helps to, no rope. Second piece of scrap. Yeah, must have. Not that I really need it. All right. Oh, I'd unequip my flare. I was gonna throw it down the. Peek quite a bit out of the way, but I got a pretty good idea where we could get some maple saplings, or at least a couple of potential spawns, but it's a coastal frickin' highway. Gotta be very careful not to get below half stamina right now. No rope. So, where is the rope? Do I go to Coastal Highway for a stupid maple sapling? Such a long walk. I can't go down the ravine either. Can't get the rope out of the dam anymore. Just scoffed at two ropes a minute ago. Going to Coastal Highway. I have a feeling there's gonna be a rope under the workbench at the fishing cabin. And I think I'll pick up a maple by Rabbit Grove. Hopefully will only take a day. And honestly, I should maybe consider forging in DP. damn far. Of course, it's farther to go back. I got a bunch of... I got birch on me, don't I? I got 8 birch on me, yeah. Alright, change of plans. All that dawdling around and... Mystery Lake was not for nothing, but... I don't go to DP to forge much, so we'll do it. It's very clear that Mystery Lake didn't want me to forge in Forlorn. Tear down my Mystery Lake poster and throw it away. Ooh, piece of candy. Getting warmer. It's funny. All right, so... I go this way. There's a possibility of a cabin with some saplings around it over there as well. But Rabbit Grove is a nice place as long as you're not as long as you're not too poorly clothed to be there. And in the, I don't know if you've seen it or not, but in the Desolation Point series, I came into this cabin up here without the shirt on, basically. It was like -1 in the thing, and broke down a table and gave myself hypothermia. Delayed the thing by 2 days. Getting warmer, so I'm gonna move on. Where I hope to get some maples. There are no maples. Are there any maples in the game? Bypass that cabin. It's very common that I stop there. God, does this mean we craft in Quonset? That would be terrible. I guess we could craft in the dam. So this leads down to the bear cave. There's also a place where there's some more maples after the bear cave. The bear cave probably has 6 birch in front of it. Yeah, 3. Not even gonna pick them up. Not even gonna look at them. Birch is dead to me. Bears over there. A little tunnel vision going on. I was a little focused on the prize over here. Guess I've been running again. Well, are there no maple sappings in this game? Starting to think that's a very real possibility. Got another goddamn birch. You gotta be shitting me. Unfreaking believable. Oh God, I left all my tools. I'm an idiot. Sitting by the ravine. Here comes the bear. Okay. I am an idiot. Where's that bear? Oh, right there. Okay. Moving on. I think I see a maple. I do see a maple. Alright, we're getting this stupid maple and we're going back to this stupid ravine, this stupid dam with this stupid birch. Tomorrow. Hopefully with a stupid rope. At least I was smart enough to bring the saw. The only reason I brought the saw is because there's a fir limb at the bottom of the ravine, or a cedar limb, sorry. The fir limb's one that's too big to cut with the saw. Nobody cares, sexy Will. I could just lay down right here and you could draw me like one of your French girls. Too much. When you're tired before the sun sets, you're running too much. No rope. There's a rope and a fishing hut around here.
Some place to escape this cold.
Journal, day 7. Running all over the place like a madman. 6 days survived. Behind schedule again due to poor planning. Did get the maple. Got 8 birch. If we can remember not to leave these here tomorrow, that would be ideal. Tools, all I have. I don't have a pry bar. I don't have anything but a can opener. And yeah, okay, we're out of here again. I do want to locate a rope. I will search this before I leave you hanging. Mistakes were made. But we're gonna sleep on 3 sodas tonight, which is gonna be kinda sweet. Cabins before I go to bed. Actually, we are at the limit of time. So I will end it there. Once again, thanks for watching. Next episode, I want to locate a rope. I'm not going to probably go very far to do that. Thanks for watching. See you again.